Please help me welcome our startup nominee for the SeedStars Global Winner Prize, Blue Wave Insurances.
Let me tell you a sad but true story of one of our customers called Joseph. Joseph is a fisherman in Lake Victoria. His wife is ailing of kidney failure. He needs $360 urgently to take her to hospital. Unable to do this, he goes to the community to raise the funds. Frustrated, he's forced to sail his boat to make enough money. It is this time when the wife is facing treatment that she actually passes on. Joseph has lost his wife, mother of his children, a source of income, has to go back to the community again to raise money for a proper burial. It is very sad that this story of Joseph is a reality in millions of households in Africa. And it is Joseph's story that Blue Wave works for. Joseph's problem is that insurance is very expensive. He does not trust that insurance will pay at the way it's supposed to do. He does not really understand how insurance works, and the process of him to acquire insurance currently are archaic, difficult. He has to travel through many kilometers of his village to get insured. So what we have done, we have built a robust microinsurance solution using a USSD and SMS service. Less than 15 seconds, Joseph would have had access to an array of insurance solutions. For like $1 or $3 monthly, he would have had life insurance, personal accident, disability, health. We are looking at moving into agriculture, device, name it. 15 seconds in that village, every African needs access to microinsurance solutions. The opportunity in microinsurance is great. Africa has a very low penetration of insurance. We are looking at less than 3% in almost all markets. This is close to 1 billion Africans who are in need of insurance solutions at work. Our traction has been incredible. We struggled when we launched this last June 2018 with only 2,000 active users by end of year. We had to be very strategic. We rethought our model and got into an aggregator partnerships. In less than 3 months, 22,000 active users. Imagine where we'll be within the next few months. Our model is very simple. We are an intermediary, and we design these products, and we embed them with insurance companies for a commission and an administration fee. Our team is robust. I have 14 years plus experience working for both conventional and non-conventional insurance companies. I'm an actuary by training, and I was just named Forbes Africa Women Making Impact 2019. Wesley is our CTO, game developer, super smart, and we really believe gamification is really going to be the key to educate Africans and make insurance fun. Our Mandeep is an angel investor. He has worked 17 years plus for the leading telecoms globally, and he brings in that teleco DNA that can help us really hit traction. We are raising 300K, and we're looking at about 150K already committed, and 3 million Series A for global expansion. In microinsurance is the key to eradicating poverty in Africa, and we begin to look at opportunities to reduce reliance on foreign aid. Join us. Thank you.